Hey there, here's Jeremy Sudo, 19 years old from Germany. We're here at the final round of the ADAC MX Masters in Holzgerling. Yeah, since this year I ride for the team Diga Proco Husqvarna, and I'm also able to ride with the O'Neill gear. They support me this year pretty good. Yeah, actually my season didn't start so well. Unfortunately, I crashed in the first EMX round in England. I broke my scaphoid there. I came back at the second round of the Masters. I won directly both motos. Then I won also the next round and also the next round. So yeah, my plan is to do next year the MX2 World Championship. I had already this year the possibility to do two GPs. Yeah, in Lockett, it was going pretty good, but then unfortunately I crashed in the quali race and I had a new try in Imola. That went pretty good. I managed to finish 18, so I scored my first points there. In the second race, I had a pretty good start. I was riding in the top 5 for one lap. Yeah, then I dropped a bit to 10, but I finished on this position and yeah, I was pretty happy with this, and I think I showed already that I have the speed for the top 10. Yeah, I'm looking forward to next year.